This is the Lexus LS500H, and my goodness, it looks really amazing, doesn't it? It has this spindle grille 3D effect, which has more than 5,000 elements and took Lexus more than 3.5 years to make. And it's got this tri-projector LED headlights, look beautiful, Z-shape, and a headlight washer as well. The width is 1.9 meters, the length is more than 5.2 meters, and the wheelbase is more than 3.1 meters, so much so that I can't even fit it in the camera right now. It's got these chrome wheels, these are 20 inches, 245, 45, 20 is the size of the tires, and you've got a camera here, you've got a camera at the front, you've got cameras all around. The unique part is, just see how the windows have been done, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 window design for this car. The way the quarter glass has been done, absolutely phenomenal. And at the rear, you've got this chrome treatment on the lights, and you know what? Lexus logo inside the lights, that's so freaking cool. Look at that. My goodness, this car looks absolutely stunning. So low, not usually seen with limos.